Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
AK. Today is Monday, October 3rd. I'm Claire.
And I'm Allie.
And these are your morning announcements.
Students, if you have a locked Chromebook, please visit the Media Center with a hall pass so that technology staff can write your information down. You do not need to come back, coming to check once we write down the information. The Chromebook should be unlocked in 24 to 48 hours.
Are you interested in giving back to the community, getting to know people at AK, and having conversations about issues that affect girls and women? If so, join Girls in Charlotte. Girls in Charlotte is a youth-led community organization dedicated to female empowerment, addressing menstrual inequity, and giving back to our Charlotte community. Our October meeting will be held Thursday, October 13th, after school in the chorus room in A226. Follow us on Instagram at AKHS Girls in Charlotte or join the Remind Code at AK-GIC. For more information, we hope to see you there.
Audrey Kell Science Olympiad meeting for trials information. Zoom meeting on the 4th of October at 5 p.m. Meeting will be recorded and uploaded to the AKSO Weebly. Sign up for reminds or the Zoom link. Text at AKSCIOLY to 81010.
Plan on auditioning for our spring musical, Into the Woods? Come to the audition workshop on Tuesday, October 4th to review all the material you will need for auditions and callbacks. Check the call board in the Fine Arts hallways for more information.
The Quill tryouts will take place in the Media Center Tuesday, October 4th at 2:30. Please see Ms. Brown with any other questions.
Monday, October 3rd is Pajamas Day for Homecoming Week. Wear your favorite PJs or onesie to kick off Spirit Week right. School dress code still applies.
A new study shows high school students in the U.S. are not getting enough sleep.
Yeah, yeah,
the way every day goes, every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Nod my head, don't close my eyes, halfway on a slow move. It's the same way you showed me.
Tuesday, October 4th is Adam Sandler / Character Day for Homecoming Week. Dress like your favorite character from a movie / TV show, or dress in an oversized clothes like Adam Sandler. School dress code still applies.
I'm in a taxi, texting with my best friend. He's sleeping with this girl that he met up on the West End. is lucky. She's a career woman, no kids. Most girls see the clothes and try.
Any student interested in signing up for an AP exam as an independent study student can find the AP registration form outside of C207 in Student Services. The completed form must be turned in and approved by Ms. Patel before paying your AP exam fees. Fees will only be collected from October 17th to October 21st.
Club Magic is back. Club Magic offers perfect opportunities for service hours and helping our community. We visit group homes with adults who have developmental and intellectual disabilities, and we provide fun crafts and snacks. We also love to party at the holiday dances. Our interest meeting will be held October 4th in C303. Hope to see you there.
TSA dues and registration form will close Monday, October 2nd at midnight. No exceptions will be made unless communicated with Ms. Bunn prior to forms closing. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at AK Student News. Now over to Helen for sports and special announcements.
There will be a track and field interest meeting on Friday, October 7th at 2:30 in MC6. Remember, MC6. See Coach Hollis or Coach Jones if you are unable to attend. Last Friday night, AK football continued their stellar play by defeating Myers Park 40-9 in a Thursday night affair. The Knights sit at 2-0 in the conference and 5-1 overall as they roll into homecoming week, playing some good football against South Mech. Good luck, boys. AK women's volleyball plays today at South Mech, varsity at 6, JV at 4:30. Men's soccer today plays at South Mech, JV at 5:30 and varsity at 7. And don't forget, homecoming is this Friday. And we hope to see you there, into the Wonderland, 7 to 10 p.m. Have a great day, AK.